And that's going to be a Warriors first down.